the ethnosphere, where we're going to take our audience to places of such cultural wonder that they cannot help but come away dazzled by what they have seen, and hopefully therefore embrace gradually, one by one, that this world deserves to exist in a diverse way, that we can find a way to live in a truly multicultural, pluralistic world where all of the wisdom of all peoples can contribute to our collective well-being. World where all of the wisdom of all peoples can contribute to our collective well-being.